11-month-old Anthony is blissfully unaware how lucky he is to be alive. During the storm, Jean-Lynn Manicksock sat her son on her head to keep him above the water level while she held on to the roof rafters.
All I hear, many crying, many people crying. Many people say, help, help.
She lost her husband and many other relatives.
No, I don't know where we go. The most important thing, we can survive. That's all. It's very traumatic. It's very hard.
Thousands are trying to take their children away from the devastation and the worsening security situation. Jovelin Dai had twin boys 3 weeks ago. She's too terrified to stay.
We'll wake up and there's some people inside our house, looters, and they could harm my children and us as well.
But in the midst of all this pain, there was one ray of hope in this makeshift hospital.
A baby girl was born Monday in the most challenging of circumstances. Her mother, Emily Sagalis, was brought in by neighbours. Pregnant women are currently evacuated to give birth, but Sagalis was too close.
The baby came out and cried right away. There wasn't any problems. So, and there was no bleeding. So, it was a perfect delivery in a very imperfect environment.
Once the baby was born, the entire hospital applauded. A baby named Bea Joy, bringing relief in the midst of such intense human suffering.